want you to make this place proud. You have a real gift. But you have a school to pay for.
I'm not eligible for financial aid. I owe 60 grand tuition due next week. And that's if I don't eat.
Welcome to the real world, Mr. First.
Is your plan to gamble for your tuition money?
It must be really nice to have your education paid for.
I think you were cheated.
This is way outside the norm.
Ivan Block continues to operate a major online poker website in Costa Rica.
You're about to jet off to a country you've never been to with a language you do not speak.
Do you have any idea how crazy this is?
My name's Ivan.
Richie First.
This is the house.
Why the house?
The house always wins.
Which is why we don't have to cheat people.
But the math is right. Am I missing something?
No. Programmers decided to write a backdoor into the code.
You saw it. Came to me.
This is a little something for your troubles.
Less, of course, so like sticking around and taking a shot at a real business.
Guaranteed 7 figures in the first 18 months.
I'm excited to see you spend it.
What do you say?
What do you think?
Call me Agent Shavers.
The FBI's into the kidnapping business now?
Bribing an official. Racketeering.
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Why is the FBI all over me?
Just ask yourself, are you doing something wrong?
Are we? Hello?
I got something I need you to do.
My friend!
Tell your boss
I'm sending a message.
Block! You set me up.
This is your job. If you want a safer job, go work for the post office. If you want a clear conscience, go start a charity. But if you want your own island, and your boss says go out there and take a beating, go out there, take it, come back to work, and say, do you need me to do it again?
You're gonna get us the evidence on Block.
What I have to do to get out of this, I can't do it alone. Those are crocodiles.
Yeah.
Remind me of everybody wants to take a piece out of me.
What are you gonna do?